Okay, I'm going to show you how to make. Hold on. How to make these little hornet things that you shoot with a rubber band. And, yeah. I'm gonna show you how to make one like this, which it hurts. And then this one, which looks very small, but it really, really, really hurts. And, yeah. So, what you need is this, which is an index card, and you're going to take it, and you're going to fold it in half. Doesn't have to be that perfect, but you can do it. And the background noise, I'm watching SpongeBob. I'm just listening to it, so whatever. Anyways, so you fold it in half. Fold, fold. Then you turn it around. Fold it again. And you rip it in the middle. It'll be really easy if you folded it and creased it good. So you just take, so now you have two pieces of paper. I mean, two pieces of an index card. You'll put one to the side. And you take this one, and you see these lines? There's all these lines. Take this, fold it down to like 1, 2, 3 lines. Okay, maybe 4. Okay, no. 5 lines. Yes, about 5 lines. And then do the same thing like you did in the half. And you have to cut it in half. Fold it backwards and crease it. Crease, crease, crease. Crease. And then what you have to do is like the same thing, you rip it. Should be very easy. Now set this big piece of paper to the side. Now you have this small, little, tiny piece of paper. That, like, now what you do is you fold it just a little bit down right here. Then you just keep folding it. And fold it. Fold it. Fold it. And fold it. Fold it. And fold it. I know this is the tricky part. You have to fold it in half. See how it's just straight? You have to fold it in half. See? Fold it in half so that it looks like that. See? Straight. Like that. And that is how to make a small but powerful hornet. Now, here's the other one, the bigger one you use. Okay, I'm just going to show you how to make that one. I'll make another video on how to make the bigger one.